All right, this is testing to go over the workout of the day. So the workout is for Monday, February 20th, the RX, 4x5 rounds of 15 deadlifts and 30-second hanging L-sit holds. Your legs are extended on the L-sit hold if you can do this. So that's the RX version. Intermediate is a little bit less weight, and you can bend your knees on the hold. The beginner is knee bent on the leg raise hold, and you can be seated for that on a box. So the weight for RX is 155 women, 225 men, intermediate 105, women, 155 men. Beginner is 55 women, 75 men. So what we'll do is go through the skill work of an EMOM. Once every minute, we're going to do 2 clean grip deadlifts. What we want to do in this workout is for it to take 8 to 12 minutes, ideally, and you'll do the deadlifts in 1 to 2 sets. You're going to accumulate that 30 seconds L-sit hold. So it will take you more than one set, most likely for most people. 3 sets or less is ideal. And it could take you 1.5 minutes to accumulate that 30 seconds hold. So what we're going to do is go over the scaling options for the L-sit hold and any substitutions we can make, even holding a plank if you're not able to do an L-sit. If you're working out at home and don't have a barbell and plates, you could also use dumbbells or anything that has weight that's even on both sides, like 2 water bottles. So this part that I'm going over is the brief for 4 minutes. Then we'll go over loading and form. Then we'll break for 3 minutes and do the workout and cool down. So now let's go ahead and go through a brief warm-up, followed by the EMOM deadlifts. Boom. I'm gonna go set up. Hopefully you can hear that. It sounds good. We'll find out. Learning. The warm-up. We're going to do a dynamic warm-up for 12 minutes, and we'll go through that each set. And now I'm going to do that. And it's going to take me longer probably than 12 minutes, but we'll see, because I'm reading off of this. We'll go through the deadlift points of performance, do the pre-workout skill work, and then the workout prep. We'll break and do the workout. then the cool down and stretching. Dynamic warm up. Okay. Hopefully, yeah, it looks like the sound, the audio is pretty good because I can see it. And I'm going to go outside now, switch to the other views, and go through the warm up. This phone. There we go. For Jace. Okay. Got a little battery on that. I gotta make sure my phone doesn't shut off on me, huh?
look, I don't have to load my bar. Isn't that exciting?
Doing this because I know when Jace is out, I can't do it. I could mow the lawn with him.
Okay.
Yeah, I got the clock set up. Maybe we could see it.
Do you?
Right there.
That's a owl.
I think what happened was like a predator bird came and took some doves.
Oh yeah, they were in that.
Yeah.
They were in that.
Like all the birds are upset about it.
Yeah.
They're all tripping, dude. They're acting weird.
That's so sad. He's crying, probably.
Yeah, because doves.
That's a dove.
I think doves mate for life.
Yeah, they're sad. That's super sad.
Yeah. So.
They're crying.
That's why I talk to him. I go out there.
Yeah, he's like. That's why he's making that noise right now. Because
yeah, he's not happy.
They're in mourning.
He or she's not happy. Something happened to the babies or something like that. Their home or whatever. What about this thing?
So interesting. So right now, just to show you, I have just the sound on my mic. I need to get a little clip because I lost the clip.
Uh-huh. Oh, you can use one of those.
Yeah. Can I have a clip? I lost it.
Yeah.
So anyways, I'm showing... See, there's the, so for some reason this shuts off on me. I need to have it so it doesn't shut the screen, because every time it shuts a screen, I'm screwed. So I need to go to settings and have it not go to,
here's your really comfortable clip.
Shutting down. Screensaver, I guess. Screen time. Play?
Yeah, dude, they're totally the same.
Auto lock's in 30 seconds, so I need to turn that off. Never back. Always on. Okay, there we go. Shutting off. Well, I'm going to do mine after I'm done here. These shirts are a little revealing, so I'm going to have to start, like, watching what I eat. You know what I mean?
Good idea.
It's like pretty soon, if you're showing skin, you better
lean
out a little bit. You know what I'm saying?
Underwear, so
I haven't done any leaning out whatsoever.
Well, you're working out, so that's a start.
Working out is the start, for sure.
If you were just eating?
I'm eating and working out, so I'm getting both. So, I can start the broadcast. I have a microphone on. Boom. Boom. Broadcast live. Now I'm showing my screen. I'm gonna go to the warm-up. It's a dynamic warm-up, okay? 10 alternating soldier kicks. Don't ask me what that is. I think I know what it is. But I'm not for sure on that. I don't know for sure. So, soldier kicks, Samson stretch. I'm gonna have to go through all this. Dang it. Soldier kicks. CrossFit. I'm not the only one who had to look this up, okay? That's what I thought.
Oh God, help me. Ten.
Samson.
Samson stretch, one of our favorite stretches here, and one of the few that we'll actually do before the workout. This is the stretch our psoas. The psoas is a muscle.
Stretch your psoas, okay?
Through the pelvis and attaches to the lumbar spine. So if you feel some tight back pain in the morning, that might be a tight psoas. This is a muscle that you feel in the GMG machine if you're not using your quads. So it's an important muscle, but we want to make sure that it's nice and loose. So Samson stretch is a lunge position stretch. Generally, we'll give people a pad for their back knee. And the forward position, we're going to drive our hips down and forward. We want to keep the front knee over the heel, not like this.
This is supposed to be casting.
But front knee over the heel. We're going to interlace our fingers and drive.
Why isn't it casting to this? Since it's on.
Stretch
interesting.
Up, drive it down and forward. Alright, this is what the Samson stretch looks like. Try to keep the hips square. The primary place you're going to feel this is on the front side of that trailing hip. Okay? So, drive it down forward. Even though you feel it on the front part here, it's actually a low back stretch. Okay? We want to get this tight muscle loosened up to let the primary movers do their job. Okay? So, this is stretching what's called the psoas. Okay? Samson stretch. Enjoy.
Okay, staggered stance, 4 sweeps. Thank you. floor sweeps. Let's see if CrossFit has this on. There's. I can guess what this is, but I'm gonna want to know the actual situation. So, does this have... Oh, this is so cute. Anyways.
Thoughts.
I'm thinking I'm gonna do this in intervals. I'm gonna go real hard and then I'm gonna take a break and rest. That's my plan. No, we're just talking about you can't really make up a huge difference on the row, which is frustrating to me. But it is what it is. You shouldn't go too hard on the row. You can like lose it a little bit there. Obviously, this workout is going to be about the muscle ups. Not fatiguing yourself too much before you make it to the muscle ups. Go through them. I think I just need to stay nice and calm. And then I can go hard after the 20 muscle ups.
How do you split it up the last time you did this?
The last time I did this, I split it up to singles.
Slow singles.
Slow singles.
So good strategy.
False grip, slow singles.
High socks.
Thinking a little bit longer break than you guys want for the first set. Just so I won't.
Yeah, floor sweeps. I'm thinking this is. I don't know. Leg swings. Seated leg raises.
Oh God, my hip flexors are already done. Someone just staggered. Hurt them both at the same time.
New
warm-ups, and I'm trying to see, do they have like, do they have like a resource to go and like to know what these are?
They've got to have it somewhere. I wonder if I can use picture in picture of there you go. So picture in picture can have the workout. Just start with that. Camera source. I want this camera source to turn. Like, I want it to be. I don't like the view, but it's not an option right now. I could have myself. Aspect. Ooh, yay! Landscape. Yes! Portrait. You are awesome. I love you. Size. Wow. Just amazing. Stroke color. Interesting. I'm sorry.
What was the movement? You were
So it's right here, the dynamic warm up.
Was there any particular movement that you were questioning?
Go through the warm up and you tell me. Why is this? Come on. Okay. So Monday, scroll down. We're on dynamic warm-up. I wish I could make this top thing smaller. It's kind of annoying.
Dynamic warm-up. 10 alternating soldier kicks, 10 alternating Samson stretches, 10 alternating standard stands, sweeps, leg sweeps. Some of these you know. Some of these you kind of question, you think you know, but you're not sure, you just want to be sure. Check this picture in picture. Watch this. Oh, sorry. Check this out. Check this out. I got picture in picture of my of the warm up as we go through it.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. So it's
feeding from
overlaying
phone.
That phone.
Okay. Sweet.
To the camera.
Sweet.
Is that, see, I told you I'd get this.
So, okay, that's your one new thing.
And so, and this is my actual, the only sounds coming from this, so you're not getting an echo. So if I wanted to. Okay, so, we're going to do a dynamic warm-up for 12 minutes. The first set is 10 of alternating soldier kicks. Those are those. Okay? You're going to be my guinea pig and you're going to go through it. Yes, you are, booby doll.
I'll go through it. It just will be here.
You're just going to be out there going through it. You're gonna be my guinea pig. So once I hit this live, like it comes up like immediately. Right now we're not really, we're just privately live recording. I'll just go, boom, hit the button and go, okay, here's the workout for today. We're going to go through our warm up. Next, here we go. And this is up doing our warm up. Isn't that cool? What's that? What are you doing that for? I know, but you're skipping over the other ones. Oh, you would have to use the dip bar. So ideally, though, is we hang from the, you hang from the bar too, but alrighty. Today's workout is a midline crusher. I'm gonna have a hard time being serious. On in reality, because it's hilarious.
Stands for sweet.
I made a guess on that because you're not gonna find it anywhere. So, exactly what? That's exactly where I came up to. Like, I can guess that it's like kind of like this. You're sweeping the floor, sweeping the floor, sweeping the floor kind of thing. But staggered stance?
Yeah.
So, like, you know, anyway, something to that effect is what I think. But we don't want to get too caught up on those things that we don't know and waste our time right now. We want to get the workout done before he wakes up in reality. Yo, yo, yo. Okay. So do as much as you can in the warm-up, but, you know, we can't do everything, you know. It's too much. Okay, I'm going to go live on Facebook just for shits and giggles. Don't forget your music. You gotta have some music, okay? Without music, you are just boring, okay? boring. Boring. Okay. Okay, this is great. No, you're not in the camera. You need to go over. This is not in the camera. That is in the camera. Correct. Because right here is covered up by the workout description. So maybe I should move it. I'll move it. Okay. See if this works real time. Oh, help me. This is going to be a funny. I was enjoying that music. Okay, so the workout for today is 5 rounds for time, 15 deadlifts. RX is 155 pounds for women, 225 pounds for men. Intermediate, 105 for women, 155 men. And 55 women, 75 men for beginners. So then we do a 30-second hanging L sit hold, which can be modified if you can't do the hanging. We'll go over that. So that's the workout for the day. And let's go to the warm-up. Boom, look at this. It's a dynamic warm-up that Greg is just hitting hard. The music though. All right, so this mic is the only one on right now. Let's change it up and get some music. And Jace is still sleeping, but we better get this workout done before he wakes up. So. Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. This is testing. Twelve minutes. Then we're gonna go into our deadlift progressions. Okay. Here. We really need the TV display out here. But I can move this. I can move this and let it go.
Thank you. Meet these folks. They know who we are. Nigga,
go to here. See this blue one? Go to that and scroll down. Oh, sorry, it's on the top. The workout is right here. RX 155, 225. Intermediate 105, 155. Beginner 195, 75. Then we'll do an EMOM. Two clean grip deadlifts for 6 minutes. After you go over the form and all that fun stuff. An EMOM pre-workout skill.
I can give a fuck.
Yeah, my heart rate's on the side. I'm gonna make this a little smaller. We have more in here, yeah. Thank you.
heart rate.
I'm in the yellow.
Sound kind of jack. So I'm gonna take off. Switched up the sound to microphone only. So I'm testing that. Standing out of it, and I keep eating. You put in it.
So 5 sets of 15. And
okay, you ready?
forth and do what I can. I'm gonna pee, and then we're going.
Alright.
Why do I feel like he's gonna wake up?
Go.
Should I just go and say pee?
Don't pee.
No, I'm just gonna go.
Don't make a lot of noise, he's gonna bang.
I'm just gonna go. Okay, I'm gonna turn on the clock. Pee later. We're doing four time. No time cap. Is it going?
Yep.
Okay, ready?
Smoke a mice and rob a two-digit. Chill, chopper, hollow, thought this block, I got a cool legit. killers, you gotta be willing. If you talk it, we will. Don't talk, just listen. Little boy, let it get out your feelings. Big guap over here, we winning. Can't stress, gotta hold on my mentions. Don't talk, just listen. Those niggas, they gotta be willing. In the trenches, you gotta be willing. If you talk it, we will. You know we get busy with guns. Why would you say you might end up a target? Now that him with the rocks. You tryna pop you a rock. You better go get a bag with his shit in the game. And you better go shopping with Wap. Black it up and that shit finna stop. A lot of you niggas got when I started rapping, them niggas was looking at me thinking I was a dummy. Shit, I got dedicated. My niggas know we made it, now it ain't nothing funny. Niggas got a wave right, niggas got the wrong wave. How you get you some money? You better grind it, don't never come easy. That's why your hoe give a throw cause she need me. Don't talk, just listen. Little boy better get out your feeling. Big Wap over here, we winning. Can't stress, gotta hold my mentions. Don't talk, just listen. Any niggas that gotta be killing. Any killers, you gotta be winning.
You're not in the camera. Can you come over here?
That was a lot harder.
I don't think we've been doing enough deadlifts or heavy cleans. Like, there was a open workout where I had to do like 13 of the squat cleans at that weight, and it feels so heavy.
Too.
Yeah.
But.
Like, the one area I could probably afford to get some sunlight on is my legs, and they were in the shade. I guess neither one of us has seen much of the sun. Me and my death.
So you should redo the open now.
Oh, today's Monday, huh? Yeah, I'm nice and warmed up. Oh.
It's not about to open.
So not consistently training day in and day out.
Yeah, I'd rather hold on to my kid for 20 minutes longer today than do the open workout again. If I did the open workout again, I'd maybe hold them for 20 seconds today. Yeah. Like, geez, just climb on me. Just climb on me, bro. Dad can't pick you up. I stacked the steps up so you can climb in and out of the bathtub, okay? I still don't let him climb out, even though he can. It's just too slippery and stuff, and I would feel horrible if he fell. He's gonna be a good 3.5, 4. He's gonna need to be able to step over that completely. Look at Boopy.
What did I do? It's so dark that I can't even see.
It's okay, I got it.
I turned off. So it was.
Well, that's weird. Wow. So I have him on camera now. But since my music had already started, usually this takes over. He looks so comfortable. Doesn't he? What'd you do? You just put him in a really good spot, huh? And he's got, yeah, and he's got that pillow too.
He needed some rest.
Yeah, we had fun in the trampoline. You got a kick out of it. Good first run?
Yeah, it was a good first run, I think.
Okay. Can we drop
testing out my stuff?
Can we drop
peace out?
Live stream so we could swear and stuff.
We're gonna drop the live stream now so that we can swear. That was a joke though.
And talk trash.
Peace out. Have a good Monday afternoon.
Peace. Keep moving forward.
That's, yeah.
My mantra. Keep moving forward.